Have those who disbelieved not considered that the heavens and the earth were a joined entity, and we separated them and made from water every living thing?
This, we all know, is the Big Bang Theory.
And the heaven we constructed with strength, and indeed we are its expander.
This is talking about the expanding universe. Here comes the beyond science part. The verse talks about boundaries yet to be discovered. As we know, as we look up into the heavens, we don't see the boundaries of our universe. The further we look, the further we see galaxies and stars. No boundaries. Yet this verse talks about not only the boundaries of our universe, but having seven more layers of it. Let's hear it.
أَلَمْ تَرَوْا كَيْفَ خَلَقَ اللَّهُ سَبْعَ سَمَاوَاتٍ طِبَاقًا.
Do you not consider how Allah has created seven heavens in layers?
Allah is the one who raised the heavens without pillars, that you can see them. Then he positioned himself on the throne and subjugated the sun and the moon, each one of them running to an appointed time.